The player is down, but play continues. Gets back to his feet. It's Aiden Daniels, I think, as Ayoze sets up a ball into the middle. Oh my goodness! It's into the back of the net. First real sniff of it for Indy 11, and they've only gone and scored. It's a wonderful ball in by Ayoze, and Manuel Arteaga opens the scoring in a must-win game.
Put the ball in the back of the net, but what about this ball from Ayoze? It's a peach of a ball, and that's a great header there from Arteaga to snap his neck and to put that in the far post. There's nothing that Cochran can do. What a start for this.